Hayden Smith is Australian born and bred, but at this year's Rugby World Cup, he'll be lining up for the US Eagles against the Wallabies. Incredibly, the former basketballer only got serious about rugby a little over 2 years ago.
Basketball is Hayden Smith's first love. And he was good enough to play 4 years of US college ball at Metro State in Denver. Planned to play for the Sydney Kings in 2008. When they temporarily folded, his life changed forever.
Gone down a local rugby field in Denver just to kind of have a run out and do a little bit of fitness and kind of refresh my mind.
His 4 years living in America qualified him to play for the US. And while he'd only played rugby for the Blue Mountains Grammar, he still showed enough playing college rugby for fun to catch the eye of former Wallabies assistant Scott Johnson, who was coaching the US Eagles.
So he got me to play for the Eagles for Munster a couple of weeks after this. So this was only weeks into my rugby career. I took the field in Connecticut against Munster, which is a little bit of a baptism of fire, but I survived it luckily. And then sat down with Scott Johnson and I decided that I was going to give rugby a good go.
Then a phone call from former Wallabies coach Eddie Jones, then coaching Saracens in England.
It was a funny phone call. He kind of just said, Scott's spoken to me. Do you think that you're tough? I was like, yeah. He's like, do you work hard? I was like, I believe so. He's like, great, pack your bags.
Smith's basketballing talents have proven very useful in the lineouts. His 116-kilo frame is now well and truly strong enough for the punishment of professional rugby. On September 23 in Wellington, the 26-year-old will line up for the US against his native Australia. And while he's an Aussie through and through, come game day...
Hopefully when the final whistle goes and I can put my hands up and we've won the game, but...
Neil Cordy, 10 News.
We wait and see.